Yeah, it's funny, the track is finally probably to a pretty happy spot, now it's going to rain outside, and we're going to go. It's through, but kind of the moisture in it, that makes a little bit of a slip top. And as that moisture comes out, it'll kind of get rid of that greasy feel, and you get that much drip out of it. Alright, you got lots of work on the way out.
Jason Plaster. Wayne Fuller. Tyler Pearson. Dan DeMario. Jermaine Merchant.
Alrighty guys, you're going to do this time by. You're going to do this time by. I'm going to give you just a moment here. And just going to jump this quick, I'll give you a minute. Alright, so get the grid set. It's going to be Jason, Dwayne, Tyler, Paul, Stan, Jermaine, and Aiden. So we've got the four slot open. And hopefully, so that car, in theory right now, is going to go to 7. That'll be car 7. Yeah, so, because Aiden's driving his dad's truck right now. And then Jermaine is car 6. Yeah, so the green and white will go 7, the tour drive buggy will go 6, and then if Paul makes it back here within a couple of seconds, then we'll have to do more switcher moves. But right now, Aiden is driving. Alright. Is it just like a battery switch up? Alright. Yeah, you're good. I just didn't know yourself. Guys, know the drill. No pass until you get over that hump. Just have a nice, clean race. Slow is fast. On down to less than 5. And we're off. That's not going well. Alright, we got Paul Conti in that number one slot. Did a quick fix on Aiden's truck and now he's out leading the race. That's going to be Dan. Looks like Tyler, Jason, and Dwayne smacking off each other there. Then Jermaine and Aiden. This is Aiden number 2 of Sportsman. Oh, followed by Dwayne Foley. Tyler Pearson in the now, Jason Blackhawk, Jerry Merchant, and Aiden Conklin. Six minutes and 15 seconds on left to go. Paul, Dwayne, Tyler, Jason, Dan, Jermaine, and Aiden. The old race here, Paul, not be willing to race through that wagon wheel right now. Got a little bit in the front behind him. Making his way through the doubles now. Dwayne, maybe your number two. You got white and blue. Tyler in the three, he's at green, yellow. That is your top three at the moment.
Go.
Looks like I have a nail on that one. Yeah. Oh, just 10 minutes. Watch him, he's gonna get back underway. Hopefully. 5 minutes and 20 seconds left to go. Paul Pop, the old race leader. Dwayne in the two, not too far away from one another now. Paul in that green and white, Dwayne in the white and blue. They're coming down the freeway right now. Oh, that long Paul gets it all swung around. He's got the remarkable accuracy. Looks like Dwayne helps him out there. He's going to drop close to that number two slot. Watch the front, guys. Watch the front. Watch the front. Marshall's still there. Marshall's still there. Four, 43 to go. Lots of time. Dwayne, Paul, Tyler, Jason, Dan, Jermaine, your run order. Fourth inning go. Paul down there, feel pressure from Tyler. Tyler made a move on the inside of the wagon. Well, that's a battle for number two coming through that off-camp, or that ring of the cane guard. And his doubles they go. Paul can hang on to it. Both can make mistakes. Both back underway now.
Let me go.
Heads up, guys, remember when the rain is coming? Well, it is raining. So, check your windows, make sure you're all good to go before it gets too crazy. Remember, guys, wet the blowers? You can still all blow it up.
All drivers are finished.
Lucas, you still a goose? You didn't blow. How dare you? Who do you think you are? Privileged